Just an hour northeast of Lake George lies the small town of Hampton, New York, but you wouldn't know it driving by. This town of only 850 people is known for its, well, its cows and its farms, and there's not much else to see. We needed a tour guide, someone to show us around, and that's when we met this guy.
My name is Frank Becker, and I'm superintendent of highways in the town of Hampton.
Frank was more than eager to give us a tour of the town and a quick history lesson.
Turn right here. You see the remnants of the dam down here to my right. You're in the William Miller Cemetery in Hampton, New York. William Miller started the Seventh-day Advent religion. One time there was a jail right here. Believe it or not, little town of Hampton had a jail. This is 1824, New York Gazetteer. Hampton, a comparatively small but good township of land in Washington County.
Frank seemed to know a lot of people and a lot of quirky facts about this little town, but I guess that's to be expected. After all, he's lived around here his entire life.
I haven't been only about 6 miles from here all my life. In the town of Hampton, I started off, I was a town constable, and then animal control officer. I was a 4-H leader for a few years. I was president of the Fish and Game Club. I was also a delegate to the Washington County Sportsman's Federation. I spent 7 years on the school board in the town of Granville, which is no picnic.
And now, at the age of 76, Frank still refuses to quit working for the town he loves.
Maybe people call me a workaholic, my wife does, and I just like to keep going and keep things moving.
Frank lives with his wife only 2 miles from the highway department. His daughter and grandson live right next door.
Well, it means a lot to my wife and I mean, to have her family near us. And I hope we never have to depend on them, but they are there if we have to depend on them. Quigley, you good guy, you my buddy. Whenever something bothers me, if I want to relax, I come out and work in the garden, and it makes it just relaxes me. It's my way out.
And while it's true that Frank lives simply and doesn't travel far, his influence is far greater reaching. It turns out that if you, like many, collect a nickel for every bottle you recycle at the supermarket, you ought to thank Frank Baker for that chunk of change.
Get a nickel for every bottle they have, you know, instead of trying to stop them from being thrown into the along the road.
Frank proposed his bottle bill idea to lawmakers in Washington County, who then took it to the state capitol in Albany, where it became state law. In a fast-paced world in which people are constantly moving, Frank Baker reminds us of something important. There's tremendous value in staying put, and sometimes a person defines a place as much as it defines them.
This is my town. I was born here, this is my town, and I'm proud of it, and I just like it.